In other news now, a Jasper County man has been arrested for murder. State police were called to a home back in June. That's where they found 59-year-old Terry Estep seriously hurt. He died several days later. 30-year-old Paul Schoonover has been charged with first-degree murder and aggravated battery.